In this example, we are given that a 5-diopter lens forms a virtual image which is 4 times the object placed perpendicularly on the principal axis of a lens. We are required to find the distance of object from lens. Now, in this situation, as the image is 4 times enlarged, the lens must be a converging lens. So, in this situation, here we are given that the power of lens is 5, that this implies here the focal length of lens can be directly given as 1 by power, this will be 1 by 2. Now, this 1 by 5, that will be 0.2 meter. That means the focal length of lens is 20 centimeter. And it is also given that in this situation V is equals to 4U because we are given that magnification is 4. And here we can see as the image is virtual, this implies object distance is less than the focal length of the lens. When object is placed between pole and focus of a lens, then only its image is enlarged and virtual. So here, if we consider U is equals to minus X, this implies the value of V will be minus 4X. Image will also be produced on the same side as that of object. So by lens formula here directly we can write 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F. On substituting the values, you can see this will be minus 1 by 4X plus 1 by X is equals to the focal length is 20, so it will be 1 by 20. On further simplifying it, we are getting this will be 3 by 4X is equals to 1 by 20. This implies X is equals to 15 centimeter. That is the object distance from the lens, and that will be the answer to this problem.